I know a dog is more shy. It's just actually good practicing.
It is good practicing.
Yeah.
So, why don't you normally talk this much?
Because I don't have nobody to talk to. I like to be socialized. And yes, that's what I need to have more socialize.
How often do you have the opportunity to make a new friend?
Not a lot. Yeah. That's sad.
Do you ever feel lonely?
Yeah. Sometimes.
What is something others can do so that you don't feel lonely?
Gum, see me, Sorry, this is so much fun.
I'm having fun too.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.
Yeah.
What is the funnest part of this for you?
Tell the story to everyone. And become friends with you.
We are friends.
Yay! High five.
Welcome to SBSK. We believe that everybody has a story that's worthy of being heard. When we listen to one another, the world becomes a closer place, and we all benefit together. So without hesitation, let's meet today's friend.
Surprise! I have two quick announcements before we start today's video. First, after you watch this, you're going to want to be Jess's friend. So make sure you go into the description below because I included all of her social media links. Jess, this next announcement is directly for you. After our interview, you told me that you're fundraising for a service dog. We're going to be making a $3,000 contribution so that you can get that puppy. And that's because you deserve that loyalty and that companionship. And I'm so happy we're going to help you get it. And that donation is made possible by everyone who signed up for our brand new Patreon. So not only are you funding us filming these interviews and sharing these stories, but your donations are also allowing us to provide grants for many of the people we interview. So if you want to be part of that community and keep up with all the giving we're going to be doing, the link to our Patreon is in the description below. So without further hesitation, enjoy Jess's story. So before we begin the interview, I have to ask, how are you feeling?
Awesome.
Are you ready for your first question?
Yeah.
Jessica, what would you like the world to know about you?
I don't know if it's so. I am Jessica, and I have this baby called Arthrogryposis and Anxiety. I also have an anxiety disorder too.
What's it like to live with an anxiety disorder?
Not fun. Not fun.
If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Island.
an island?
No. I-R-E-L-A-N-D.
What would you do in Ireland?
Because my family is Irish, and I want to see where my family came from.
When you meet someone for the first time, what do you hope they say to you?
Hi. Just hi. And wave, or high five, or smile, or tell me a joke. Just say hi and be a friend.
Does your disability affect your speech at all?
Yes. Because I had a speech dubby when I was a kid. Yeah.
How did it help?
It helps, but some people doesn't understand me. I would like to have somebody to work out with somebody.
Do you go to the gym by yourself often?
Yeah. But I see some people walk by. I say, oh, hi, Jessica, and hi. And they just walk by.
What do you wish they would do?
Walk out with me.
What do you hope somebody says if they don't understand you?
Can you say it again? I will spell it out loud.
If you had one wish, what would it be?
One wish will be is everyone includes, have every place to include disabilities to work at. Because right now there's a lot of people with disabilities that do not have a lot jobs right now. And we want to work.
Why is it important for people to learn about disabilities?
Yes, we are not. I guess, wait. Yes, we are. I can't think about it. My mind's thinking quick.
Do you sometimes need just a little bit of extra time?
Yeah, it's my mind's thinking so fast and I can't get it out. What's the question again?
Why is it important for people to learn about disabilities?
Because everyone sure understand the disability that we are. Same people, same human beings. Yeah.
What do you say is your biggest goal?
Right now, I'm having a hard time to find a job, and that's my goal to find a job, because I'm trying to apply for a job for two years, and I'm still having a lot of people say no to me, because some things I couldn't do like. Lift or bend down, and it is my weakness.
How does your disability affect you?
I was born with AMC, and I had a crooked hands and weakness in my hands, and weakness on my feet, and it is called a club foot.
When somebody watches this video, mm-hmm. What thoughts do you hope they have?
Positive thoughts. Like, because I don't like negative thoughts, so I want everybody being positive. Yeah.
Is being positive something you've had to learn over time?
Yeah. Yeah, because when I was a kid, I always say, what if? What happened, this happens. What happened in the brain, this is, and I was so bad anxiety. And my parents would say, oh, don't worry, it's nothing. But once I got older, they call me, what if again? Because I would say, what if? My daughter thinks, I need to forget what I'm worried about on me and socialize with others and being with people. Yes, I'm sitting here by myself. I get bored and I get anxious. Yes. Because my mind is worried about myself, not others.
Did you have any anxiety about this interview today?
Yeah.
Number one, I'm proud of you for overcoming it.
Yeah.
Number two, what?
Yes, I almost say no, but my mind wants really wants to do this.
Did you have any what ifs mm-hmm. about this interview?
Yeah. Yeah.
What were they?
Wait. what happened if nobody can understand me? Because that's my biggest reason.
When you are alone, what are the things you worry about?
I don't know. Because my side is way down now.
Why is your anxiety down now?
It's that I'm with you. So I need you and socialize.
Do you wish you had more opportunities to socialize?
Yes. Yeah, because I wish I can go out with my friends. And then same thing for having a job. I wish I could have a job. So I don't need to worry about me. I can worry about the job that I can finish the tax. And also with the job, I can meet others and possibly become friends, like co-workers friends, and like co-workers parties. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for having me.
I hope we become friends.
We are friends.
Yeah. Okay.
And I hope that we maintain our friendship.
And keep in touch.
I will, and you keep in touch as well.
I will.
Thanks for watching SBSK. Click subscribe here to be part of our community. Then hit the notification bell below so you never miss a story. You can even meet another friend here. See you next time.